He looked tired, his mouth was open, and at that point I had it all square, or AJ winning by a round, and I thought, we've got him. And what Usyk did in the 10th round was just sensational. You know, he came out on the front foot, having been hurt, being tired, and just stuck it on him. You know, and he basically, you know, he was incredible.
Olympic gold medalist, the champ, knocked out Vladimir Klitschko. I mean, he's a fucking monster.
From the UK?
From the UK. Yeah, he was the champ.
Look, bro, I started this game in 2013. I've been chasing all the belts. I've been dealing with mandatories. Of course I want a challenge. It's not about the opponent. It's about the legacy and the belt.
But you don't want to look back at your career. Fighting isn't just about winning.
And if you ask me right now who's the best heavyweight in the world, I would say Tyson Fury.
His name is Tyson Fury, a heavyweight god.
He's without a doubt one of the greatest heavyweight boxers ever. Lightning fast. For a guy that big, he moves so well.
There ain't never been a man that could better me in a fight, ever. I've been searching the world for somebody to better me for 10 years.
Deontay Wilder fucking blasted him. He looked unconscious.
Yeah, he really did.
And then he rose.
Anthony Joshua, I'd like to give you an opportunity to fight me for the WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World.
Anthony Joshua has accepted terms for a proposed all-British World Heavyweight title fight with Tyson Fury.
He's a name-dropping piece of shit.
I smoked that guy.
I will.
AJ couldn't smoke a cigarette, never mind smoke the Gypsy King.
Want to talk to me, come see me. You know what I mean?
If that is Tyson Fury, let it be Tyson Fury.
I'ma knock him the fuck out. There's no doubt. Drug abuser, punches like a fairy.
I'll knock him out inside 3 rounds.
He's getting knocked out. I've never been so confident of ever a fight before than I am confident of knocking this idiot out.
We have to all do what we can to make this fight. Until these two fight, it will not be resolved who is the king. And we want to see it.